Hey, welcome back. Glad you're here today. Oh man, my hair's all askew. The music's been making my hair fly. All right. Welcome. I'm so glad you're here. We are going to go back to another reaction I did a while back. Not go back to the reaction, but the same band. And we're going to do another reaction of the band Japan. This band was recommended to me by a friend early a few weeks ago. And so I checked out one song and we're going to go ahead and do another one because there's elements to this band that I really like. And so I from the one song anyways, but I want to check out their 1980 release of Gentlemen Take Polaroids. This is a band called Japan, like I said. And we are going to go to about middle of the album and we're going to check out their most popular song on Spotify, which is on this album. It's called Nightporter. It's got over 5 million listens, approaching 6. We're going to give it a go. Let's check out Nightporter from Japan. Did I click on an Opeth song by accident? I don't think so.
Could I ever explain this feeling of love? It just lingers on. The fear in my heart that keeps telling me which way to turn.
Like that.
The width of a room that can hold so much pleasure inside.
This guy's voice. Wait until nightlife begins. that a clarinet? Wow, that is not at all what I expected to hear at all. That was really freaking cool. I was trying to think about in the middle of the song, what do I like about this song? And then I kind of started listening for elements of things that I like, and it's like, okay, well, there's no drums. You know, the bass was just kind of doing its thing there. Really, the standouts, I think, are three or four. Obviously, the piano. That's and the vocalists. Okay, that was almost circus-like in a way, but hauntingly circus. And then every once in a while, you know, just as you're, you know, it's not quite creepy. And then they throw in a note or a chord just for a one note that's creepy. It just sends you into that and then brings you right back. I was like, oh man. And the vocals and the piano, obviously the synthesizers would come in and out in the song and kind of that's what would build the song. And then you have the orchestra too, you know. I don't know if it was all keyboards or not, but there was like cello and down there low, and then there was like a clarinet or a flute, probably some violins. I don't know, but I distinctly remember the cello. That was a really interesting song to me. This guy's voice intrigues me. He's got a real deep kind of baritone like voice, but he can also get up there into some falsetto too every once in a while. Well, that's Japan. Okay. I don't know anything more than two songs from them. And I like this song a lot. I liked it better than the first song I heard, which I can't even remember what it was. But this one was cool. All right, let me know what you think of Japan. What were your thoughts on this song? Did you like just the sort of the slow kind of creepiness of this song, or are you not into that kind of music? I thought it was really, really cool. Definitely, my mind was just kind of swirling. Sucked me in for sure for the whole thing. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I would appreciate having you guys as subscribers. And that way you click the notification bell, you can get all the uploads, and comment down below what you think. And don't forget to like the video. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Check out my Patreon, and we will see you next time. We got another video coming up, so look out for that.